A thermocouple is an electrical device consisting of two dissimilar electrical conductors forming electrical junctions at differing temperatures. A thermocouple produces a temperature-dependent voltage as a result of the thermoelectric effect, and this voltage can be interpreted to measure temperature. Thermocouples are a widely used type of temperature sensor. There are many types of thermocouples. Type J, K, T, and E are base metal thermocouples. The most common types of thermocouples, types R, S, and B thermocouples, are noble metal thermocouples, which are used in high temperature applications. In this video, I will going to show you different types of thermocouples and their temperature ranges. Type J thermocouple. This thermocouple consists of an iron and a constantan. It has a more restricted range, minus 40 degrees centigrade to plus 750 degrees centigrade, but higher sensitivity of about 50 microvolt per degree centigrade. The cure point of the iron 770 degrees centigrade causes a smooth change in the characteristic, which determines the upper temperature limit. Type J thermocouple may be used in vacuum, reducing, oxidation, and inert atmospheres. Type K thermocouple. This thermocouple consists of a chromel and an aluminum leg. It is the most common general purpose thermocouple with a sensitivity of approximately 41 microvolt per degree centigrade. It is inexpensive and a wide variety of probes are available in its minus 200 degree centigrade to plus 1350 degree centigrade range. This thermocouple is fairly accurate and stable at high temperatures. Type T thermocouple. This thermocouple consists of a copper and a constantan leg. These thermocouples are suited for measurement in the minus 200 degree centigrade to plus 350 degree centigrade range. Type T thermocouples have a sensitivity of about 43 microvolt per degree centigrade. It may be used in vacuum, oxidizing, reducing, and inner atmospheres. It maintains good resistance to corrosion in most atmospheres and high stability at sub-zero temperatures. Type E thermocouple. This thermocouple consists of one chromel leg and one constantan leg. This thermocouple is not subject to corrosion in most atmospheres. It has a high output, 68 microvolt per degree centigrade, which makes it well suited to cruising use. Additionally, it is non-magnetic. Type B, R, and S thermocouple. Type B, R, and S thermocouple used platinum or a radium alloy for each conductor. These are among the most stable thermocouples, but have lower sensitivity than other types. Approximately 10 microvolt per degree centigrade. Types R and S may be used up to 1480 degree centigrade. Dear viewers, thanks for watching the video. Any question, write in the comment box. Don't forget to like and share. More update, please subscribe our channel Learning Engineering and get notifications to press the bell icon.